small one here. It's a vine or twig snake. Looks simple but very deadly. Can cook it over quickly. Looks simple but very dangerous. Why is dangerous? Because once you are bitten by this one, I think don't make a mistake to go to the hospital. If you go to the hospital, you are going to wasting the time of doctor or to waste your time. So the better way, just go home and say bye to family and all friends. Because the same snake, has no treatment. Looks simple but very dangerous. Why is dangerous? Because once you are bitten by this one, I think don't make a mistake to go to the hospital. If you go to the hospital, you are going to wasting the time of doctor or to waste your time. So the looks simple but very dangerous. Why is dangerous? Because once you are bitten by this one, I think don't make a mistake to go to the hospital. If you go to the hospital, you are going to wasting the time of doctor or to waste your time. So the looks simple but very dangerous. Why is dangerous? Because once you are bitten by this one, I think don't make a mistake to go to the hospital. If you go to the hospital, you are going to wasting the time of doctor or to waste your time. So the better way, just go home and say bye to family and all friends.
Guys, I met him.
Very dangerous. Why is dangerous? Because once you are bitten by this one, I think don't make a mistake to go to the hospital. If you go to the hospital, you are going. So Anchitrite's cobra is common along Zambezi Valley, like Upper Zambezi or Lower Zambezi. So once you are bitten by this one also, 24 hours, you are going to die, because the same snake, you got a neurotoxic. Neurotoxic means the toxic nerve system to be paralyzed. So if you are alone, it's very difficult survival, unless you need someone to carry you to the hospital. Okay.